Hi! In this fourth video of 1 month living on Jeju Island in Korea, I'm gonna show you fall foliage of Jeju Island for the season of the foliage. I will show you Cheona Valley, which is at the foot of Mount Halla, known to be the best spot for foliage on Jeju Island, and Saryeoni Forest, where we can take healing walk, enjoying huge cedar trees and foliage of the forest as well. On the way to Cheona Valley, the beautiful foliage welcomes me.
Sugar sweet, you got what I need. Sipping on the potion, all that kind of motion, just my kind of heat. Keep it on repeat, tested by the potion. Loving this devotion.
I'm amazed at the foliage of the valley at the foot of Mount Halla, which is as beautiful as that of Mount Sara. As most rocks are basalt rocks in Jeju, rainwater seeps into the ground fast, and it makes the valley dry. So, people can freely take photos of foliage in the valley. There are not many tall trees or maple trees in Halla Mountain, so I didn't expect such awesome foliage. But Cheona Valley foliage can be compared to that of Sara Mountain.
Gonna make it right, little like an offer I can refuse. I'm on the road, it's
After fully enjoying the foliage in the valley, I moved to Saryeoni Forest. Saryeoni Forest is a 3-hour walking course, which is about 10 kilometers long. Just taking healing walk in this forest of giant tall cedar trees, getting lots of phytonsai could be nice. While walking, enjoying the refreshing scent from cedar trees, another forest appears. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe, like, and comment.